together with Canticle, we outbid Sitecore for SOS Children Villages International. And of course, they rely heavily on the online world because a lot of the donations come via online. I mean, at the end of the day, non-profit only means that they don't profit themselves, but they have to make business as well. And of course, if Canticle works good for a business company, then it also works for a non-profit company as well. Same, same.
Yeah, well, nonprofits, they have challenges that other companies don't necessarily have, mainly around the budgetary process. And so Kenico for us has worked really well because we've been able to rapidly develop sites for them, build applications for them, but also giving them the actual functionality and services that they need to be successful.
So we've done quite a few websites for the not-for-profit sector. Often for them, they have two key requirements. One is about calls to action, and the second is around managing a large volume of content. Kentico gives a number of different options. First of all, it's a fairly low-cost option. Second of all, it's got a huge amount of features out of the box. Third of all, it's really easy to use. Or alternatively, the ability to drive funding into their organization and how Kentico can integrate with third-party systems is really important.
One solution that we put in place was for education for the children, and we've supported them from very early days, in probably 4 or 5 years now, and built their original site and then migrated them over to Kentico to give them more flexibility. They're on the first step of the ladder, and they've got the scope to increase as the charity grows as well and give them more features.
Not-for-profits is one of the largest verticals that we work in. The one thing that's been extremely beneficial to them is it gives them really a framework to build a lot of different functionality on top of. The nice thing about it, you don't have to use all the functionality, but when you want to launch new features, quite often you'll find that Kentico has something that's out of the box that can then be tailored to meet an organization's specific requirements.